Hi and welcome in my repair and remake garage. My name is Uwe and I will demonstrate today how to replace a pulled out jeans button.
After the runaway of the jean button, the fabric is damaged and you have a hole in waistband or button border. This hole must be patched. You need a remnant of jeans or heavy cotton fabric, a matching spare button, if available, a plastic jean button tool and denim dog of Mettler, a polyester yarn with a wrap spinning of cotton fibers. Cut a fitting piece out of the fabric remnant. And place it under the damaged location. Fix the fabric using a ripple stitch. By using denim dock, the stitches are nearly invisible. Stitch a hole for the tack butt. Avoid to use a sharp tool, otherwise patch and seams can be damaged and you will lose the new button too. Insert the tack button from the back into the hole. Place the top button from the front. Apply the top button on a piece of wood and pound the tack button into the front button. Your jeans is repaired and has the same fitting as it was before.